Then I can take this bottom cell and I can change the font to my free 3 of 9 extended. Now, whatever I type in this top cell is going to display in the bottom cell in barcode. Updates automatically. Now, if I print this page, it'll always tell me what I typed and it'll have it as a barcode so I can dink that in to any inventory system, computer, anything like that.